Seriously, I don't even understand anymore. Why are people still making fan edits, parody sketches, and horror remakes of the Klasky Csupo? Literally, they make me say the same two words, those weird names. One's Hungarian, and the other's Polish. Together they sound Hungarish. These words don't even make sense at all, millions of times. And even me becoming a lot of emotions make me even more confused. I'm not even that scary, aren't I?
Dude, trust is the basis of any friendship.